What about the reed we found? Any guy who carries around a special reed like that has to be either a professional musician or a very turned-on amateur.